don't remember myself anymore. This place does that to you. But maybe we can help each other. Do you see your lantern? Take it. Lantern brings back objects from the past and even fixes them. It makes the house remember how it used to be. The gate is missing something.
Old man Stauf built a house and filled it with his toys. Six guests came one night, their screams the only noise.
The Toymaker's house. I need to remember what happened. I remember his voice playing on a record. There should be a gramophone here, right in the foyer. You brought it back! Back from that evil night.
Answered my invitation, and tonight promises to be a night full of surprises. Solve my puzzles, and perhaps you'll walk out of here with your heart's most secret desire. Do leave your luggage in the foyer for now, as I have prepared a warm welcome for you all in the dining room. I remain your humble host, Henry Stauf.
This house is filled with memories. If you find them, we can learn what happened. I'll show you. You just have to stand in the right place and look.
Edward?
Yeah?
We're so far from everything. And what about the rumors?
Eleanor, they're just that. They're rumors. Okay? Now shape up. We need to make a good first impression.
Stauf has spent his fortune wisely. Never mind the smell.
A bit dreary in here, don't you think? Martine, Burden, maybe you've seen me on Broadway.
Regrettably not. Brian Dutton, you're on business.
A colleague of Mr. Stauf's, that must be nice.
I've never met the man, though I am intrigued by his success.
Hello?
How rude.
Hamilton Temple, illusionist extraordinaire.
Julia Hine of the Hine Hotel. I don't suppose you know the toy maker either, do you?
No. But I heard he was run out of town. What did happen to the children?
Oh, pish posh. Where's the dining room? Stop.
A premonition. Ah, spirit dictates it's this way, my queen.
If you say so, magic man.
Chime, new rooms can be explored. This one I still remember. The dining room. Follow me.
Stauf's not joining us for dinner.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
Great. Is there anything to drink?
See the available rooms, and it even can give hints.
It can even solve puzzles for you if you're stuck. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Hmm. wants a Stauf coin. If you're stuck, you can spend it at the spirit board in return for solutions.
Thank you. I think we need to select groups of four.
Time for dessert.
Curses.
Stauf seems to know all about us.
Yes, he himself seems to have vanished.
Matt, how wonderful.
Oh, who gives a damn? Will you look at that ghastly cake?
I suppose we should indulge just to be polite.
Allow me.
Oh, marvelous.
I think I'll stick to the wine, thank you.
Surprise, surprise. Don't you think I belong on the Great White Way? Sure, I did my stint as chorus girl, But lately all I can get are local gigs. And every great artist needs a patron.
Miss Burden, whatever you're offering, I'm not interested. And if there's one person to solve Stauf's mystery, it will be me. Alone.
We'll see about that.
You probably all like to lie down after dinner. I have prepared a room for each of you upstairs. Specifically tailored to your every need, I urge you to explore the room. You may find something unexpected.
Me. The company, he knows all about our financial troubles. Strange toys. Seems like Stauf is up to his old tricks.
Just like your ABCs.
Just like the one I have at the office. reach a certain number. But which one? Stauf is toying with us. How can he possibly have that letter?
My dear Mrs. Knox, I'm so glad you joined. It must have been urgent for you and your Edward, and because of this, I offer a most interesting proposition. A simple task. Child's play, if you will, in exchange for your heart's deepest desire. When all the guests have gone, you must figure out what it is that I want. It's a puzzle, Mrs. Knox. And mind you, the others are also working on the same task. Or who has the sharpest wit? There are clues throughout this house as to what must be done. Hoping to meet you in the flesh, I remain your host, Henry Stauf.
A train set. Stauf? Really? The tracks. They need to change.